Although this is still kind of some new territory, not gonna lie. Just shoving a mouse head, mouse beak into a fucking pot of clay.
Yeah, the eyes. Ooh, the ears too.